not bother me, infidel. It is not wise.
Your will, sire.
Orders. Sire. Sire. Orders. Orders. Sire. By your command. Combining forces, sire.
Orders. My lord. To battle it is, then, sire. Honor and glory await England, men! See, our foes have drawn themselves up into neat ranks. That's very nice of them, because it makes identifying the bodies so much easier. So, lads, we're here to kill as many of them as necessary. And if we kill a few more, well, I won't be too bothered. Try not to get killed yourselves, though. And when this is all over, we'll drink to our continued good health. If our Moorish foes had any sense, they would flee back to the scorpions and snakes that fathered them. For shame, they would not face worthy Englishmen, let alone brave men-at-arms. I see little reason to needlessly risk English lives today. Let us rain death upon our foes, and let them struggle to come to grips with us. And at the last, take heart. If you die in the company of honest Englishmen. There is no better place to end your days.
Unit!
Battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Good.
battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. Men have slain the Saracen general. Now we must send his men running back to the desert. The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Thank you.
are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. Behold how our cowardly foe runs. It's time to press the attack. All of Christendom will be awed by the victory we have won here.
Your will, sire. By your command. Continuing tomorrow, sire.
Is it not obvious?
Ships ready! And the grapples have prepared to board! Our people rule these waters, sire.
I think you have the wrong...
Aye, sire. We have their port blockaded, sire. Hail my king!
I seek an honorable engagement. Dear foe, my enemies do not last long. Do not become one. Have you heard what I do to my foes?